whatever it is they're guarding so carefully
was not a natural disaster.
You have no idea what's coming. And it is going to send us back to the Stone Age.